guys, it's Quandale Dingle here. I have been arrested for multiple crimes.